I have just discovered the fastest way to unsheathe the katana, and you have never seen this done before. Traditionally, in combat or training, the easiest and fastest way to get the katana out of its sheath is to push back the saya with your left hand while you pull the blade forward with your right hand. But with this new method, you can catch your opponent off guard. All you need to do is look like you're about to unsheathe your sword and then throw your hidden mini katana.